We will continue. Boy, I haven't played this game in forever. Alright, let me see. Let's jump. Let's crouch. Interesting. That's fine, Mr. I don't have anything to warp into. R2 soul jump. Be fine. Let me see. We are here somewhere. Where am I?
Ininyawala. Yes, ini ope. Ishilihi.
Yeah, somewhere around here. Oh, I remember where I wanted to go. I guess we're here. Didn't I finish at the harbor? Like at the dock? Interesting. Well, anyway, I wanted to go here to get one ancient tooth fragment. How did I access? Oh, that's fine. That's the camera. Do you want to take a picture? Okay, that's my inventory.
Oh.
Flashlight camera. Oh, sorry. Was that pushing? How about... High five! Yay! I think I went the wrong way. Yeah. I should have gone there. Oh, no, sorry. Okay, double X for the glider. I forgot all the controls. I mean, it's been, what, kind of 2 weeks-ish? Did I like walk past it? Oh. Just trust the compass. Don't trust my bad sense of orientation. Trust the compass. Hello there! Thanks for the work! And all the best for you doing homework. Lovely music. Things to Gazo. I don't know. I kind of want to do a lot of exploration first. I mean, it's boring. It's boring if you like, go do the stuff. What kind of animal is that? I just heard a bunch of sounds. Pins down. I see them on the compass. Awesome. Okay, but only one. Oh, I thought I could put down multiple pins. Because I know I remember I pinned some locations earlier that looked interesting. Guess I have to remember them. Didn't realize that you can only have one pin. understand what Ella meant when she said the compass really helps finding wells. It was marked. Alright. I mean, now I guess I just go to different points of interest and collect everything I can. We have a statue to destroy, some food to eat. Yeah. Let's do that. Also, I know the last time I shied away from the combat. I don't want to do that. I don't want to continue doing that. Time we're facing off against these, what are they called? I don't even remember what they're called. Like the henchmen or villain. I'll definitely fight them. I just have to make sure I have as many oil lamps as I can. Hey! Okay, you're sleeping. The Marano. I think that's the evil ones. The evil people. Turtles. Hello. So, I'm giving me a lamp. Talk about vandalism. Awesome. Thank you. Oh no, I didn't do it. Take it. So we have some pearls, 3 pearls, and a treasure chest. And another trinket. Oh, and here, a rock balancing spot. Okay, that's the trinket here. Can you see it clearly? Let's see the race. I see the first pearl. Thank you. I mean, that could be this one. Really quickly check. Yeah, okay, I'm too far out. That's that was what I was wondering. I mean, of course, because the trinket is here and there, so like to climb that palm tree, if you will. Yes, thank you. Casually walking across some solar panels. Don't mind me. All right, the rock balancing challenge. Can develop pictures here and have a campfire. You know what? Let me get my boat after that. Get my people to the back campfire, then get my boat. Push a cow. No. We're not gonna. Claws can cut pretty much anything, including chains. He likes metal chains. Okay, interesting. Can I purchase it now? I can. Ooh, unlocked some cosmetic items. Now, the question is... does that reduce the amount of pearls and trinkets we have, or are we just unlocking it? I mean, purchase sounds like we have less now. So the rock challenge is over there. Guessing these rocks. maybe. We'll see. Of course. That is so tilted. Bouncy plant. Hello. Okay, that's cool. Ukulele, what else? We have, okay, the only other ones, oh, and there's a timer on it, okay. The only other ones we have so far are setting the time, the dawn, noon, dusk, or midnight. Cool. That's very cool. Okay, now I'm excited. Initially, I wasn't so keen on the ukulele. But it appears that there are some cool abilities hidden within it. But I'm gonna mark one, just so I have an easier time finding it with the boat. So there should be four pearls around here. Let's see. Treasure back there. that I didn't see.
No!
Okay, actually what I wanted to check on this island, is there another point of view? Or do we have all of them? I think we have all of them. I think initially we had one or two left, like here in the mountains, but I got them while I was roaming around. I can see here's one. Here's one. But yeah, we haven't explored this island at all. Okay, so I think I like at least to explore this island completely. Oh no! There's one. Oh no, that's a statue. The icons look really similar for the destructible statues and the point of views. It's easy to confuse them, I guess. Oh, I hope it is. If not, then I'm just stupid. Okay, no, we have all points of views here. I'm gonna drink it here. And the treasure back here. Yeah, I'll just. I think I'll make. I want to do the sea first and then the land. So I guess we'll sail around and look for treasures and interesting stuff. Alright. Now back to the north. I hope we can still sail there.
Thank you.
put some pearls here to pretty much be a straight drive, I think. Further down.
Thank you.
Okay, can I take a screenshot or should I just... No, maybe I'm gonna cheat a little and take a photograph with my phone. Real quick. Don't remember the totem I have to carve looks like. Thank you.